Here we are, we're at 2241 Stanwood. We're in the driveway. I'm just gonna sweep around. The house is on 2 acres of land, which does provide a lot of privacy. And you can see the Stanwood Drive is down there. We're gonna walk into the house. The garage is down to this driveway at the end. Nice tiled entryway with a lot of tile accents. There is a fountain at the outside of the front patio area. Lots of room out here. We have a tiled roof. Going into the front door, we have a circular foyer with stairs that go up to the master. It's about 2 stories tall in here. If we walk straight into the living room, which has a fireplace with a tile accent again, there's 3 sets of French doors in the living room, and which folds into the dining room or dining area. We have beam ceilings in here. Again, about 2 stories high at the apex. Walking down the hallway into the family area, there is another fireplace. And the family room is off the kitchen. Center Island, Butcher Block, Wolf Range, Mealy dishwasher, granite sink, nice tile work and backsplash tile work, microwave, Sub-Zero refrigerator with an ice maker and water, and then a Sub-Zero wine refrigerator. Continuing on this side of the house, there is a large pantry, walk-in pantry, and an office. There's a glass panel door. One of the bathrooms, here. Nice sink treatment. Again, tile everywhere. There is a tile shower in here. Walking back towards the bedroom wing of the house, which was to the right as we came in the front door. We have the front bedroom, which has a large closet and French doors out towards the front. Second bedroom, which has French doors out towards the back patio. Also, a large closet, and in between we have a bathroom, nice pedestal sink, again lots of tile work, very nicely done. And the upper floor has been totally master. Balcony off towards the front patio, its own fireplace, high beam ceilings in here. Going into the master bath, there is a closet on the left, sliding glass doors, and a walk-in closet on the right with built-in the master bath itself has a clawfoot tub, a dual sinks, looking out to the backyard here, and a shower with a skylight. And that's it for the interior of 2241 Stanwood Drive.